Hi, this is the continuation of the last session. We are going to see this problem now. Find R for the circuit shown in the figure. This is the circuit which is given to you. You have to find the R. One R is here, one R is here also. You have to find the value of R in this circuit. So we are going to use KVL. Apply KVL. So plus 10 here, minus R. So this and this are connected in serial. Okay, also 0.5 ampere is flowing in this circuit. So V is equal to IR formula. So this is voltage. So 10 minus 0.5 into R. I am directly writing IR. Okay, I am not just writing in another step. I am not doing it because we have done so many problems. 0.5 into R. Then minus 0.5 into 3R, so 3 into 0.5, 1.5R, then minus 0.5 into 5, 2.5, plus, I am writing this as plus because this is from potential drop to rise, so plus 5, again this is plus 2 minus, so minus 2, then 0.5 into 10, that is minus 5.0, then 0.5 into 5, again minus 2.5 equal to 0. Now I am cancelling this and then I am simplifying everything. I am adding this and all, so you are getting 2R is equal to 3, then R equal to 3/2, then R equal to 1.5 ohm. So you have find out what is R. This is one method. In another method, you can redraw the circuit. So just you can simply add this, everything you can add it. So just I have redraw the circuit. Listen here. Here you have to be clear in the sign. If this positive source is connected with negative, then you have to connect the same 5 volt with the negative only. So 10 minus 5, then this 10 volt is connected with negative, so you have to connect this 2 volt with the negative only. So like this you have to connect the voltage sources and then you have to connect the resistors. You cannot add this R value. You can add this R with only R. So this two you can add it, then rest of the value resistor you can add it. So I have redraw the circuit like this. So this is minus 2 plus 10, so plus 8 plus 5 13, then this 3 is added, this 20, this 3 is R plus 3R is 4R. So this is simplified circuit. So if you are using KVL, I am writing 13 minus 4R plus 20 into 0.5 ampere. 0.5 ampere is flowing already, equal to 0. This is applying KVL. Or if you are taking Ohm's law, Ohm's law is V is equal to IR. This is V, 13 is equal to here, I into R, I is 0.5, R is 4R plus 20. Then you can simplify this, you will be getting R equal to 1.5, or without simplifying this circuit directly you can apply KVL, you will be getting any method you can do, that is your wish. Next is find I for the below circuit. So this circuit is given, just I have simplified 24 plus minus 2 plus 24, again this is plus minus, so minus 8, 24 minus 8 is 16, then all the resistors I have added, then you have V equal to IR, V is 16 volt and I, you have to find out R is 32, then you have find out the I value. So like this you have to find out. So we will meet in next video. Thank you.